do not ever. I would be complex. I would be cool. They'd say I played the field before I found someone to commit to. And that would be okay for me to do. Every conquest I had made would make me more of a boss to you. I'd be a fearless leader. I'd be an alpha type. When everyone believes ya, what's that like? I'm so sick of running as fast as I can. Wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was a man. And I'm so sick of them coming at me again.
We're closer to the hospital.
Cause if I was a man,
then let's give him a chance.
Then I'd be the man. I'd be the man. I'd be the man. They say I hustled, put in the work. They wouldn't shake their heads and question how much of this I deserve. What I was wearing, if I was rude, could I be separated from my good ideas and power moves? And they would toast to me, let the players play. I'd be just like Leo in Saint-Tropez. I'm so sick of running as fast as I can. Wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was a man. And I'm so sick of them coming at me again. If I was a man, then I'd be the man. I'd be the man. I'd be the man. What's it like to brag about raking in dollars and getting bitches and models? And it's all good if you're bad, and it's okay if you're mad. If I was out flashing my dollars, I'd be a bitch, not a father. They paint me out to be bad, so it's okay that I'm mad.
I am sober, I am responsible, and I am a neurosurgeon at the top of my field. I save lives every day. In fact, I'm the chief of neuro. I want to be top hospital in the country.
Superstar! Superstar with a scalpel!
I'd be the man. I'd be the man. I'd be the man.
Yeah!
I'd be the man.
Oh, super beautiful and brilliant. One apiece, we compliment my brain.